I'm Klaus Schulten. I'm a physicist who uses his concepts and methods to study living cells. I built over the years what I like to call a computational microscope made of concepts and ideas from physics and chemistry and mathematics, and made of software and computers that put those ideas and concepts together to simulate what is happening in living cells. The computer can actually follow, at the level of the atoms, the motion of the molecular machines in the cell. And so that is a tremendous advance over static pictures. You can basically see the action, and the living systems are characterized by moving. There's a beauty in the living world, not only in the living world that we see when we go to the zoo or go into the countryside, but there's also a beauty further down at much higher resolution. When you see a cell, you are impressed with the liveliness of it. You see things streaming and moving and bubbling and sculpting, and that is life, and that's what we want to show the world. And so I'm just in love with having seen this myself for the first time, and I'm very proud that my excitement is shared by other people. But I'm doing my work because of a keen interest in how nature works. So with this kind of motivation, I'm of course very happy that I don't see myself isolated in this world, but that I see that my excitement is shared by people who want to know what is really there.